As we have seen the different examples, ChatGPT can generate ideas and instructions for learning activities. This time, we will learn how to generate instructions to create WebQuest guidelines for students. Let's start by asking ChatGPT to act as provide the action, context, be clear in pointing out the course topic that you want to generate in this activity, and finally indicate the style and tone. Let's see how ChatGPT generates the information from this prompt. You've noticed that ChatGPT has provided the instructions for you to adjust and share with your students. This activity encourages engagement and a deeper understanding of the topic, thus improving critical thinking, collaboration, and problem-solving skills. What other activity would you like to generate in ChatGPT? Think about it and see you in the next video.